How to fix uneven and faded printing. This video is going to demonstrate how to fix a thermal receipt printer that is not printing evenly. Step 1. Push down on the gray button on the right hand side to pop the top of the printer. Step 2. Remove the roll of paper inside. Step 3. Push down on the thermal print head inside of the printer. This is a spring-loaded metal bar. Push it until it is all the way up. You can now put the thermal paper back inside the printer, and your printer is now ready for use.